my name is Felix Neureuther. I am from Garmisch-Partenkirchen, Germany. And my disciplines are slalom and giant slalom, so I am an alpine skier. I started skiing when I was 2.5 years old. Like my parents, they were pretty good former skiers, so yeah, they teach me how to ski. So Garmisch-Partenkirchen is a big ski area. So every kid went skiing when we were young, and yeah, then I got used to it and I started loving it. On 19th of January, I'll be in Wengen. It's gonna be a World Cup there, and I hope that I can celebrate the World Snow Day up on the podium. I'll see you on World Snow Day.